So this is going to be a face, like my what I do when I put on my foundations and powder and whatnot. I got a request to show how I blend out my Studio Finish concealer. I think this is what she was talking about, because this is the only one I have from MAC aside from the Select Cover Up, and I don't use that in the summertime, I don't think. But I'm also going to do foundation and not my tinted moisturizer today, so I'm just going to go ahead and get started. As you can tell, I'm rocking my bamboo earrings, and they all fly. I'm off today, thank Jesus, because I need time to recuperate, because my feet were barking, my dogs were barking yesterday. And this is just my way of how I do my face, so I don't need any emails telling me, oh, you're doing that wrong. I think everyone should do what works for them. I really don't think there's too much of a right and wrong way of doing things. You have to figure out what works for you and go from there. So, just thought I'd put that little plug in there. I know y'all think I'm crazy, but y'all don't understand some of the emails I get. And that's the reason why I have my channel set to where I approve things before other people see them, because I have tough skin, and something that may upset you, even though it was something directed at me, it really don't get to me. You gotta come a little harder to get under my skin. So, and even then, you know, I'm not gonna give you the satisfaction of seeing me get upset online. I mean, for real, it's the internet, people. It ain't even that crucial to me. So anyway, I'm going to use my Becca foundation. I love this stuff. And I got this at Sephora. And this is my summer shade. This is what I use in the summertime. So I'm going to go ahead and use that. And I just put two squirts on my hand. And I use my MAC 187 stippling brush.
Duchess coming straight from California. Falling in my low blow, streaming got me in my A. Wondering where I'm at, cause I'm in the spot. Why he always trying to be putting me down a lot?
When I'm stalking, I'm a Duchess coming straight from California. Falling in my low blow, streaming got me in my A. Wondering where I'm at, cause I'm in the spot. Why he always trying to be putting me down a lot?
Containing over 9,000 professional sounds at trackbeats.net.
So that's my concealer. And then I take my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish. And today I'm using my Warmed. And I know everybody has different ways of how they use this, but I use it this way sometimes. And then you just buff it into your skin. Prince, what are you doing? What the heck is that? And you set your foundation and concealer. And again, I put my concealer on after I do my foundation. And the reason being is because when you apply your foundation first, it tends to cover up, you know, whatever little spots you may have that typically if you did your concealer first, you would conceal those spots. But I found that if you do your foundation first, you tend to use less concealer because your foundation will clear up, you know, little small spots. So that's why I do it. I'm not sure why other people do it, or, you know, some people do it the opposite. They do their foundation first and then their concealer first and then their foundation. So after I do that, I do my eyebrows, and this is painstaking for me because I don't like eyebrows. And I'm actually letting mine grow back so that I can go have them professionally done. But I'm using Ardell's brow powder in mint brown. For the wall of the VIP, like, this away, this away, that away, yeah, this away.
Do the club, she like the way I did it, vibe. I see her boyfriend hating like a city cop. Now I ain't never been a chicken, but my fitted cock. Say I ain't never been a chicken, but my semi cock. Now where you bar at?
Okay, sometimes I take my buffer brush that I got from Coastal Scents, and then I just go back in and just buff, you know. It tends to give a smooth.
I'm trying to rent it out, and we so bad about it. Now what are you about? DJ, show me love, you say my name when the music stop. Young Money, Lil Wayne, in the music drop.
Then what I tend to do, and I don't even have it in here, so I'm not going to do it, but I tend to use my contour, and I do that, and then I do my cheeks. So that's my foundation. I hope that helps. Again, I used the concealer that I was thinking you wanted to see is my Studio Finish Concealer in the Pot. And I just used a concealer brush from Essence of Beauty, from CVS. It's by Essence of Beauty from CVS. And I just, you know, put it in the pot and then put it in the areas that I like with the small brush. And then to blend it out, I just use a foundation brush. These two are taken from the same brush. This is the Essence of Beauty foundation brush from CVS, and this is the foundation brush, the special foundation brush And so again, I use Ardell's brow defining powder in mint brown, and I use a small Sonny Kashuk angled brush from Target for, I think it's like $9.99. Yeah, and then my Coastal Scents buffer brush. Sometimes I'll go over, especially if I get to smooth out the harsh lines from the contour powder and then the blush into the contour. Hope that helps you, and stay tuned because I think I'm gonna have maybe two or three more videos coming up. I'm off today, but I have to go tomorrow to kind of crush these videos out with you. So talk to you guys later.